What greater treasure do people have than their time and money, and how people spend this will show what they're worshipping in their life. Worship is ingrained in humanity. It's what we do as people. We were created to worship God. And if we don't worship God, we're going to worship something else. It might look a bit different for everyone, but we're all worshipping something. And ultimately, if we don't worship God, we are going to end up worshipping ourselves.